weather shouldn't impede anything you want to do this evening. Leeward spots are mostly dry and a few windward showers, and those are even very sporadic right now. It's looking great. Overnight hours, clear out, and then we'll have some sunshine in the morning, and then cloudier conditions by the afternoon. Some of those clouds will squeeze out a few raindrops. The highest chance for rain from here on out will be in the afternoon, but we're not expecting any heavy rains. Across the islands, 84 in Honolulu, 82 in Hilo, and high pressure is being pushed aside by the remnants of some hurricanes from the far east Pacific. It's only temporary, though. But while these systems kind of pass to the northeast, one of them right there and another one farther away, what's going to be the remnants of Hurricane Marie or Tropical Storm Marie, it has blocked the trade winds. Usually we have trade winds about 90% of the time during the summer months. It's that 10% that we lose them due to storms like these and storms that sometimes swing in from the northwest. Look at the rainfall situation right now. There's not really much, but there are a few windward showers, mostly concentrated over Oahu as well as Maui County, and a few showers peeling off from Maui as well as the Kona coast. It's been pretty calm and dry for the most part for Kauai. And that surf, again, high surf advisory for the east and the south shore at 6 to 9. If you want to take the kids to an area that's safer without all the strong currents, that'll be the north shore at 1 to 2, if you don't mind the drive, west shore at 3 to 6. So tonight, partly cloudy, scattered windward showers. They'll start to clear out after midnight, and tomorrow, a sunny morning into a cloudier afternoon. Saturday, big day, right? We have the football game, the season opener, and so far, so good as far as the weather is concerned. We're only looking at about 27% chance of rain. That's really on the low side. It's a typical day for Hawaii. Little bit humid, though, at 57, that should be percent, and temperature at 87 degrees during kickoff. Those trade winds are coming back on Tuesday, and they look like it's going to really stay longer than that. In the meantime, try to deal with those high temperatures near 90 degrees for the next several days.